Let's go through how to set up the ExpressVPN app for Android devices. Before you start, you will need an active ExpressVPN subscription and a device running Android 5.0 and above. First, go to the Google Play Store, search for and download the ExpressVPN app. If you can't access the Google Play Store, you can download the ExpressVPN APK onto your device from the ExpressVPN website. Go to expressvpn.com/setup#Android. Enter your account credentials and tap Sign In. Tap Download APK. Once downloaded, open the APK file to install the ExpressVPN app. Once the installation is complete, open the app and tap Sign In. Enter your account credentials and tap Sign In. You will be asked if you want to help improve ExpressVPN. Select your preference to continue. You can change this at any time within the app. You will also be asked to approve ExpressVPN's connection request. This message appears for any VPN applications installed on Android devices. ExpressVPN will never filter or monitor your network activity. Tap OK to proceed. You are now set to use the internet with greater privacy and security. ExpressVPN has many other features to keep you safe online. Explore our videos linked in the description below for other ways to enhance your internet experience. Be sure to also set up ExpressVPN on your other devices, including smartphones, tablets, routers, and select media streaming consoles. If you have questions, you can contact ExpressVPN support, available 24/7 over live chat and email.